Hello, good morning. I am Dr. M. Sandil Kumar. In this video, we will see about how we made the electric skateboard vehicle using the LFP, lithium ferrophosphate battery. So we have done this particular work in a matter of 2.5 months time actually. Let's see about the need for the electric vehicle. So you all know that there is a depletion of fossil fuel. And in India, the petrol price crossed 100 plus already throughout India. And because of the COVID, the salaries of all the private employees like even me has gone down. So the spending power has gone down. So there is no other go. We have to use a vehicle, two wheeler or four wheeler. So there is no other go. So we cannot use a petrol or diesel based vehicles. So we have to go for cheaper sources of transportation. For that only, the immediate alternative is the electric vehicle. My prediction, automobile will definitely exist, no doubt about it. Okay, so to move from one place to other, we need either two wheeler, three wheeler or four wheeler. So that is inevitable, unavoidable. But the ICE engine based vehicles will diminish soon, because the petrol and diesel prices, So the immediate alternative now is the electric vehicle. So you all know that as of now, if you run electric vehicle, the cost that you'll be spending per kilometer will be 1/10 of the cost that you'll be spending for either petrol or diesel based vehicle. So why waiting? Jump into electric vehicle now. The market potential. You all know that the CEO Tesla, the Elon Musk, has become world's richest person just because of the Tesla electric car. In India, all two wheeler and car manufacturers started making electric vehicles. They already made and introduced their electric brands in the market, in Indian market. The projected Indian market potential in electric vehicle will be around 2 lakhs crores annually. Are you interested to take this as your career then? So the business potential of the electric vehicle. These are the business potential. You can take up any one from this list as your career or as your business. Like the cell level assembly or manufacturing and selling, the battery pack selling and making, conversion of electric vehicle, conversion of the present petrol or diesel vehicle into electric vehicle, services of electric motors and its controllers, establishing and maintaining charging station, per charge you can charge something to the customers, battery swapping services, it's a big business now, training services on electric vehicles, of course, vehicle as a whole, electric vehicle sales and service. You can take up any one of this because this is the future in my view, in India especially. The main ingredients of an electric vehicle. Suppose if you want to make an electric vehicle, these are the three main points that you should consider. One is battery. So there are different types of batteries available in the market. The basic one is lithium ion, but the other one is the lithium ferrophosphate or lithium iron phosphate. I am concentrating one and only on lithium iron phosphate, not on lithium ion, because from the safety point of view, the LFP, the lithium ferrophosphate, will not catch fire because of overcharge or heavy charging and discharging, overcharging and over discharging, or if it is physically damaged. On all these aspects, the LFP will be the safest. So then I chose the LFP as my cell or the battery for all my electric vehicles. We made nearly 5 different electric vehicles in this 3 months period. Then motor, two different types, hub motor and drive motor. In this case, the skateboard, we use the hub motor. The controller, single phase and three phase. This controller is coming under this category, the three phase type of motor and the controller. Now here we didn't convert any existing vehicle. Of course, we created a new model here, altogether a new model. So this is the cell in the LFP. I said, lithium ferrous phosphate or lithium iron phosphate. So they can call it either way. So there are two different configurations. One is cylindrical, other one is prismatic. I chose the cylindrical. This cell specification is one cell output is 3.2 voltage, 6 ampere hour. So wattage wise, 3.2 into 6, 19.2 wattage. If you want, you can use the prismatic batteries, prismatic cells also. So this is the cell. We purchase hundreds of cells for making battery pack for different vehicles actually. So the single cell voltage is 3.2 and 6 ampere. We have expertise in making the battery pack for electric vehicle from the cell level like this, with a capacity ranging from 500 watts to 100 kilowatts. Now let's see about how we made the 24 volt, 18 ampere hour, 40 watts lithium ferrophosphate or LFP battery pack for this skateboard. So this is the battery. Here in this diagram you can see the battery pack with the BMS, battery management system. So here we used 8 cells, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 cells in series. So one cell voltage is 3.2, since all 8 are in series, 3.2 into 8, 25.6 voltage. So this 25.6 is equal to the rated power is 24 volt. And 3 cells we connected in parallel. So one cell amperage is 6 amps. So 6 into 3, 18 amps. So the voltage is 25.6, ampere, total ampere is 18 Ah. So 25.6 and 18, 480 watts. So this comes under the category of 450 watts category. The BMS. So the BMS is very important for all the battery pack. Without BMS, you should not make any battery pack. The battery BMS will maintain the battery voltage when it is charging, when it is discharging. That is discharging whenever you are using the battery pack. When you are operating the vehicle, that means you are discharging the you are getting the current power from the battery. So discharging. So it prevents overcharging, undercharging, over discharging, etc. That is why we should use the BMS. Then if the temperature of the whole battery pack exceeds certain limit, the BMS will cut off the power from the battery. So you cannot operate the vehicle because you cannot get the power output, electrical power output. It is just to safeguard this setup. So this is the battery pack, BMS. It's a 8S 24 volt 35 amps BMS. So you see this battery pack, there is a thick black wire that is called P minus. The blue thick wire is a B minus. The P minus power, you should connect it to the power output of the power output actually. So the battery minus should be connected with B minus here. That is very important. Then this side you have one black wire and 8 red wires. The black wire connected with B minus. The first red wire next to the black wire, you know, that is the first red wire. The first red wire, you should connect that first red wire into the first cell positive. Same way, second red wire connect to second cell positive. Follow the similar procedure. The final 8 red wire connected to 8 cell positive. So you have to do this way only. Suppose if you are not doing it this way, that means your battery pack will not work properly, will not function properly. You cannot able to charge, you are not able to discharge, it will not deliver any power, and it may burst also. Or this may get into short circuit, the BMS. So you have to connect the BMS with the battery pack according to the instructions given here. The battery positive shall be directly connected with the output, of course. So from the battery pack, including this BMS, there will be two wires coming out. One is the P minus, that is the power minus, the battery plus, the other one. Then two different types of motors are available in the market. One is hub motor and the drive motor. In this case, we use the hub motor. We use the hub motor for this skateboard model. Then according to the number of wires or connection, one is single phase, other one is the three phase. In this case, we use the three phase motor that is called, otherwise called BLDC motor, brushless direct current motor. This one is single phase motor, it is a brushed DC motor. This brushed DC motor is used only in bicycle type of vehicles only, not on other types. So this is about, these are the controllers that we used in this skateboard model. So now you see these are the different connections. Now you see this Hall connector, motor phase connectors, RYB, sorry not RYB, B, GYB, green, yellow, blue. So these things should be connected with the, you see that this is the motor, this is the hub motor, there are three wires, you know, you should be connect these three wires with this. And Hall, there is a Hall sensor connection, the socket, you have to connect that, you have to connect this with that socket. So if you have connect, if you have made this way, if you connected this way, then you are perfectly connected the controller with the hub motor. The throttle, this particular model, it is not having three speed, but throttle connection should be, this connector is meant for the throttle. So that is very important. The key, so this is the power lock key, the single, sometimes some controllers will have only one wire, some controllers will have two wires, but of course the key will have two wires. In this particular model controller, we have one, it has only one wire. Connect this wire with the one of the wires of this key, key switch. The other wire, connect that wire to the battery positive, the plus 24 volt. And this battery capacity indicator is must for all the electric vehicle, because you see the charge capacity, you can see it here, you can monitor here. Suppose see the 100%, if it is fully charged, you can see 100%. The voltage here, it is shown as 48, but actually you will get 24 volt, because the battery that we have used for this skateboard model is a 24 volt type. So 100%. Suppose when you start using the vehicle, operating the vehicle, it get discharged. So from 100, it goes down to 90, 80 and so on. Now you have to carefully monitor the battery capacity voltage. So once, suppose if this charge capacity goes down below 15%, 15, then you have to charge the battery. So for that purpose, this indicator is very important for all the electric vehicles. Okay, the mission of this project, we plan to develop electric bicycle skateboard model, this one you are seeing now, one e-scooter with a 100 watts, 1000 watts hub motor carrying two persons, another e-scooter, second e-scooter, 1000 watt hub motor for vendors, with a payload capacity of 200 kg, one electric car. These are the expertise that we have. We have the expertise of making a battery pack for all types of vehicles with any type of cell. Right now we will be focusing on lithium ferrophosphate, but we are able to make a battery pack using lithium ion or lithium titanate or any other cells. So we have the expertise in making a battery pack with any type of cell, any shape, any volume, any size, any volt, any power. As of now, we made battery pack with a capacity of 5 kW, capable of making battery, again we are capable of making a battery pack with a capacity up to 100 kW. We have excellent spot welding facility for making the battery pack. and we have complete electronic setup established for motor and controller, electric motor and controller assembly, and we have complete testing of EV controllers and converters, etc. So we are capable of either making a new electric vehicle or converting any existing IC engine based vehicle into electric. Now we'll see about how we made this skateboard model of electric vehicle for the short distances. The rated voltage, this is the specification, the rated voltage is 24 volt. The hub motor power is 350 watts. The maximum speed you can go up to 25 kilometers per hour. The battery pack having the range of 35 kilometers per charge. So this is the battery pack that we made and used. So this is the battery pack. Now we modeled the this skateboard model using CAD software, the SolidWorks. Since it's a new vehicle, you know, so wherever it is necessary, we actually model the vehicle or the particular assembly in CAD, specifically on the SolidWorks. After modeling only, we'll go for making or converting the electric vehicle. So this is the let me stop. So the green one is the battery pack. This is the controller. So the rear wheel is the hub motor. The front wheel is a dummy wheel. It's a foldable type. You can fold it. You can easily keep this setup in a car dicky. Okay. So this is the hub wheel, controller, the key, ignition key, or the starting electric switch key, and this is the throttle. These are the various stages of making the skateboard model. Now let's see this in operation. In one of our laboratories, we tested our this skateboard model. So this is how we made this skateboard model in a matter of 2.5-3 months time. Not only this one, in this 3 months time we made 5 different vehicles including this skateboard model. Thank you for watching.